the whole like rights, recognize every right to go to housing counterplan. The politics do so.
I'm not gonna get the names of these counterplans, the dislike, the one that's like.
The first one, the second is like the two-plank one, last one is like the really big human rights.
And that's like the zones one.
Yeah, second, the one in the middle is the zoning one, and then politics is at the bottom.
Wait, the one, it states the discrimination one, zones, farm bill?
Yeah. Okay, everyone good? And it's just top-down, not top-down.
I'm sorry, third one.
Oh, yeah, there is, it's in the speech drop. Okay, everyone good? Okay. Could city station or waste rest not made, there was no impact extended to any of these, and there was super goofy, and if they are not on your flow, you should not let this turn go for them, but the right housing is specific and online, it's not harsh, but force via assaults also guaranteed, and they also drop the RCC for ICC for integration guarantees, immediate positive implementation plan, it does not exclude other countries because they drop the right term, universal, no international, all causes, US governance, it is not US governance and vice leadership, so we don't need a whistle for every other country follows on rights, otherwise not, that which will be on the pink counterpoint below, and one right just below, which will be below, the right to life is more important, but that is because housing is a precondition to the realization of that right, does not kill critical revitalizes, which was above in governance, is not resilient, states will not risk more applies equally to their dissent, governance is not resilient because the US has not recognized the inherent rights, now the Econ advantage, one word said, they're so expensive that the plan saves $50,000 per person, Econ strong now will be able to blow the job after the plan, there's quote, certainly going to be safe to say, recession's consumer confidence, we've turned it above now, that we also straight turned Econ, and they've dropped all these ones, seeking inflation, only help construction, and budget appropriation, solve inflation, prove affordability, lower rates, wages, and prevent the collapse of the housing market, that's honey, but don't fall into consumer confidence, drop buying homes, quote, close to impossible for the vast majority of consumers, the plan makes it affordable, which increases optimism, investment, and consumption, three, spatial misallocation, also drop housing, expense, workers, access, and productivity, which supposed to increases, drop for now, by 36.3% of the side, 34 public consequences, 50,000 per person, that's a lot of burden, and they drop, you should ferment the uniqueness, obviously, housing pressure does not destroy confidence in the economy from collapsing out because no one can afford a home, and the entire money was an impact on the property crisis, but there is no offense, the plan does not collapse crisis, but makes housing affordable, the price of good agent fee, no bigger, jobs involved in part of the fairness, housing benefits, affordable housing, probably going to have housing, housing, affordable, rather than in her businesses, and economy market, and economy not to enforce, will we meet one have to pay next, and activists must reject the violation based on different sections, so when I see evidence of allowing these main CMB will functionally, to function, their information is the floor, that's the app guarantees all legal security, tenor, accessibility, location, cultural, advocacy, etc., counter-trip, it's only a legal obligation to ensure housing, and now looking what housing is right, legal security of tenure, what the fuck does that even mean, and everything their evidence system up is going to refer just to evidence of intention for basis for what the plan guarantees legal security tenure is a question of solvency functional this one after this topic fund election to regular US carry on immutable limits obviously I don't have reasonably good enough human justice the states kind of when they drop upon pulse gas the one that says the states destroying lines to promote a hostile regime which is purely proven by the states damaging Mexico relations etc. and they do not get new answer from to put the kind of no competition evidence for US means 50 states LA and US means state to US means states for wrestling US in the state arms and under information disorder and frivolous and the US is key to international perception because they have to they're the only ones that can recognize that right that is inherent in treaties that's also on competition that's best for states and conflict destroy after under Trump and the court of a country for CPO on British actors destroys fairness to strategies and they get housing rights housing that picks rights picks and from picks that states kind of sort of can get counted to students use after a tragedy results in arguing irresponsible choice policy and assets disposals can't kick with seizure and can't with murder the skill case the Trump and the court of a controversy race to the bottom and the foreign policy deficit was also dropped in the upside and kind of to go to the account, but it links to all their offering users. It's our removing regulation term to the plan. Rights are key one governance for housing. It's important to the US governance, ICC record of the international human hearing law, left reference to choice, and the right to life. Until the promises go home and one key to social integration only. Housing rights process, quote, legal reform and helpful. It's even key to make sure now says common three housing crisis repeating. Housing as rights key to reform by legal obligations, representatives and budget provisions, and also drop housing as rights key because they're more common than any other right that's out of fixed or better simplifications and rights that take term for the whole lot of controversies. And our facilities that solve that the advantage can't depend. The right housing is key, body key citizens, quote, a precondition to any right, and this is the intersection of cultural, social, political rights and different inherent and international treaties from devoted to the counterpoint to the plan, any combination of the planks, rights, key was all above and explained on the case because it's a precondition of the politics that PSOs will not adopt in politics. As what I'm not interested in any public to Hong Kong, logical policymaker would do both issues are internalized for motives, 18 dollars, which is a body of government, which is a political person, maybe two people, a person who would open a reward and for package market, and for package fights are not a public plan is popular and actually Republicans are on board to help creating a republic and housing. Should I make a different side or is that we can also all sorts of stupid people watching just about different products, different address, almost this inflation, market inflation. Also, they draw that it's not unpopular only because of prices and the only terminal to food wars is the Econ, which is true. Cool.
Four minutes of prep starting now. The only voters were one condo, two agent counter plans, and three politics.
Pigs and politics.
And the on the DSAT, farm bill design, you read fiat, you read politics.
Fiat solves bottom of the docket, politics voting issue, like the whole case plan popular because of prices, issues compartmentalized, fights inevitable. And then,
so you read fights inevitable? I said
fights inevitable.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, I thought you meant like, what did you say? And then I read like the hill, which was marked at.
Okay, cool. And then you skipped everything under the Econ DSAT, everything under property tax, right?
I read low prices overall marked at for businesses and income.
Cool. means that they get no offense because farm bill passes before the plan does, proves though that their plan takes too long to solve and turn out ways. Politics about a voting issue, key negative ground on a domestic policy issue of an intrinsic policy, maybe we're just past both, then they should be able to beat it back easily. Right, it's counterplan. First on lens of theory, interpretation, negative camera, condition, position, preferred is A, neg, facts, go opposite by that from pigs and views, versus to make you want to reject the average capital is better, or the successful better, and feet is extend reasonability for urgency, civil, legal, to convenience, without a service theory, causes sounds of crown, and E's are heavily negative, who remains, your debate's impossible, the negative, I don't know what ultimately said, the one on track, tax, you want to suppose the advocates, will the absence of quantity, 14, you have a major second, tax, use it, only some people want to tell, and talk, and get someone dis, as a free discipline, who's gone off, and someone eating games, never treat your capital is the only support to dis, most functionally condo. The counterplan solves all of case. It would create basically a federal body whose whole entire job is to implement sort of these rights by is supposed to implement international treaties, which means that this creates a strong perception of us supporting international rights. It also has to sign a bunch of treaties which we aren't currently signing, which means that it's sufficient to solve because catalyzing movements towards ending racial discrimination and ending violence against women is sufficient to solve. Plus, we sign the ICER and do all the rights they say, except for the right to housing. All their advantages are based on the broader spillover to international human rights and not just on the right to housing, which they read the right to housing only matters in builds political capital towards broader things, but we solve that. There, Vonnegut says it's a precondition, but no, there's no reason it's a precondition. It just is an important right, but it's not the only important right. Perfect both and perfect capital and linked to that benefit. That'll be on the Econ dis that the rights are necessary, arms don't make any sense. There's no reason why a right to housing is necessary. P and any evidence on the Econ dis at all, on the Econ terms that say that it's actually bad is a massive turn to all the reasons why the right to housing are key. There's no reason that social transformation is key. We do not critique human rights denial because we sort of create a new mechanism through which human rights can be implemented. There's no reason that housing crisis are right. Adam's 09 is literally about animal rights. It's about human rights. Econ. I'm extending the term on the Econ advantage. The opposite advantage is that there is a bubble. They've asked us to pop, and real estate values are high and stable. Consumer confidence in housing infrastructure are up, but building social housing kills market housing prices by nullifying the demand for private development, drastically lowering housing prices, lowers consumer confidence, kills private development, and depresses construction spending, triggering a massive recession that goes nuclear. Appears to prove that economic deterioration is intentionally globally, which was their own money. See evidence. Only the negative doesn't link to this. I'll answer the straight here. One, the fact that they conceded our 1NC evidence that says it is literally from 2 days ago and says that the economy is not going into recession means that you need to control the direction of the link. We've posted all their cards by literally months and say that right now inflation is cooling and all sort of the problems that they're trying to solve are already reducing, which means that we do not need to solve the housing market at all. None of their cards are specific to this, which means that the massive economic downturn that's caused by the affirmative massively outweighs. Second, I'll do the line battling here. The sticky inflation card literally doesn't matter. There is no reason. Other Henry O'Donnell and Ballot cards are not talking about the collapse of the housing market. Rather, our cards say that housing prices are up, but the massive sort of supply influx that be caused by the plan is massively outweighs. None of their evidence assumes a world in which we are doing a massive social housing enough to build 6 million houses. They said every homeless person gets a house, which is obviously going to increase in much more than all their evidence. Assuming the consumer confidence argument literally makes no sense. A, they consume consumer, they decrease consumer confidence a lot more. Housing prices are tanking, are sort of tanking that sends the real estate market into a certain volatility, which means consumers can't really predict where housing prices are going to go or if their housing prices are going to go, which controls the internal link to consumer confidence. And B, is that the seller's confidence matters much more because if sellers aren't willing to sell or aren't sure they should do so automatically, then cause a sort of mass chaos that will overthrow the entirety of the housing market. Their spatial misallocation argument is straight up bad. A, is that it happens way too slowly. It assumes a world in which we have to build the house in order for this to happen, which can take months or years, but our impact is triggered immediately because of the perception of our largest market decreasing, which answers all their argument. The public cost argument doesn't make any sense. They conceded our takeout on Von Worden coming out of the 1NC that says that Von Worden does not say that it's expensive enough to completely collapse the entirety of the economy, only homelessness is slightly expensive. That doesn't solve the entirety of our impact. Rights advantage proper. Rights advantage proper, yeah. I'm extending that rights inevitably fail. Our cards are really good on this. They completely concede our international all causes massively thump the impact. Revisionist countries literally do not care about the U.S. leadership. All they say is that U.S. leadership works without answering any of our warrants. They have not explained why our sanctions have failed to stop the Taliban, Russian war crimes in Ukraine, or North Korea, which means it literally doesn't matter. They also consider that other rights completely thump. They've provided no reason that the right to housing is key.
like every right